We've got a motorbike parts hydro dipped and what's it called? Dice.
Flaming dice.
Yeah, flaming dice. And we've got something special on this tank as well, with a heat powder. So I'll try to show you what it looks like. If I can flip the camera, I don't think I can. Right, we'll do it like this. So what's happening here, once you apply a hot temperature, a water or sand, or basically under higher temperature, you get the pattern coming through. And normally, otherwise, it's black, which is pretty cool effect.